Good morning, Garfield. Rise and shine. Today is Tuesday, February 23rd, 2016. I'm Claire.
And I'm Molly. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
What's today's weather?
Let's check with Emma.
Good morning, Garfield. I'm your meteorologist, Emma. Today will be a high of 43 and a low of 30, and yes, a 25% chance of rain in February. Now back to our anchors.
Today's lunch will be potato crunch fish patty, sliced carrots, diced pears, whole grain roll, and milk.
Last call for ordering a Pi Day t-shirt. They are $10 and come in all sizes. See your math teacher for details. The last day to order is tomorrow morning.
Attention, sixth grade book club. We will be meeting this Thursday during lunch. Don't forget your book.
All talent show participants. There will be dress rehearsals on Tuesday and Wednesday, February 23rd and 24th, after school in the cafeteria. You are given a notice of which day to come to rehearsal. Please be on time and make arrangements with your parents so you can stay. If you have a conflict, see Ms. Witchery today in room 307. Speaking of the show, it will be this Thursday, February 25th at 7 o'clock in Garfield's Cafetorium. We hope to have a good crowd come out and see all of the talent we have at Garfield. Tickets will be available at the door. Admission is $2, senior citizens are $1, and children under 5 are free.
There are still a few students who have not turned in the Mally's money. What are you waiting for? The money was due last Friday. Please see Mrs. Lynch if you have not turned in the money yet. She is located in room 220, the same room where you picked up the candy.
Will Tyler Seastrand please come down to the office to pick up your ID? Thank you, Garfield. And remember,
today is National Banana Bread Day.
Se retrouve comme on se retrouve.